Good morning, Independents, and welcome back to your Friday announcement show. Today is March 28, 2008, and here are your announcements for today. Today is the last day for prom tickets to be sold at their lowest price of $40. Beginning Monday, ticket prices will go up to $45 each, so stop by during your lunch and buy yours today. If you signed up to participate in the Special Olympics and you have not gone to see Ms. Gamaz in room D117 about your assignment, you must go today or you will be removed from the list. Today is also the last day to donate for the Pennies for Patients Fund. Pennies for Patients boxes are in classrooms to help the Leukemia and Lymphoma Society of Tennessee. The Student Council is sponsoring this event on behalf of the Leukemia and Lymphoma Society. Remember, they'll take any spare change you have, not just pennies. The Student Services would like to raise awareness for a growing problem here at IHS, so let's take a look.
Baby, I'll love. Baby, I'll love. Baby, our love comes. There's too many people, they see you coming, they see you go. Baby, our love. Baby, our love. Baby, our love. Tired of fighting, tired of fighting, fighting for a lost cause.
Remember, after today, all lost and found items will be donated to charity. Attention juniors, registration for the Washington, D.C. trip will continue to remain open through April 1st. See your English teacher or Coach Feltz for details. Don't miss out on this exciting opportunity to see the inauguration of our next president. Students are allowed a one-time family emergency pass, which excuses one tardy to first period per semester. To use this pass, you need to receive a detention for first period, go to your first period class, and then see your assistant principal later in the day. Once again, this is a semester policy and it does not restart each 9 weeks. The Media Concepts classes at IHS in the past few weeks have been working on an interesting and entertaining project, and we were able to sit in on a couple of the projects, so let's take a look.
We're working on Mimic a Scene, and the scene that we're doing is Napoleon Dynamite. It's when you create a scene from your favorite movie to the exact replica of the movie. Well, we started this project out by scripting and storyboarding to get to the filming, so we would know what we were filming out when we were filming. We did the locker room scene. We did the Vote for Pedro scene. We did Chapstick, and we did the current event scene. I thought Napoleon was a really simple movie, but it turns out to be really complicated when you get down to the hard stuff. Because there's so many changes when the audio was different, and there's so many little things that you have to make perfect. This project made me find out how to really make a video or film.
Well, first process is always you need a storyboard so you're organized and you know what you're doing. And then the next one, you need to script out what you need to say when you're filming and watch the movie and get what the people are saying in the movie. And then the next step is you go out and film and get all your filming stuff done, and then you come back and you load it into the computer and you edit it. It's really hard to completely get a scene just like a movie, because in the movie there's so many little details that you have to get, and it's a lot harder than what it looks. Well, the fact we got to do Napoleon Dynamite and that Bert was Napoleon was pretty funny. And then it's been a lot of fun going out and filming, and we just had a lot of fun just messing around and stuff. So.
What we're doing is a project for Media Concepts where we mimic a scene, and it can be from a TV show or a movie. And we're doing Boy Meets World, episode from Boy Meets World, and it's really fun. We're having a good time. I'm a director, and everybody has a role. And pretty much the only hard part is the acting. Kids in our class aren't really good at that, but it's funny, and we're having a good time doing it.
And in the next few weeks, we'll have the finished product of these Mimic a Scene projects here on the show. The 2008 football players are selling discount coupon tickets for many local area businesses. The discount tickets are $20, so please see your favorite football player to purchase your discount tickets. Ticket sales will last through April 4th. For all those paying with a check, the checks need to be made out to the IHS TD Club. The Heritage Skittles team and Stars SEC will have a training workshop this Friday from 11 o'clock to 2:30. Please see Mrs. Bird for a pass to attend. Jobs for Tennessee graduates is collecting gently used prom dresses and accessories to donate to Gowns for Girls, which is a local affiliate of Becca's Closet. So please open your hearts and your closets to help deserving young ladies enjoy the prom. See Ms. Curry in room D118 at 6 period to make your donation. And I'm joined in the studio today by Sabrina Testud. She's here to talk about Link Crew. This coming year will be our third year to have Link Crew here at IHS. And Sabrina's here to tell us about that. What is the purpose of Link Crew, Sabrina?
Well, the purpose is building relationships with the new upcoming freshmen and really just taking them in and letting them get used to the new high school environment.
What are some of the duties you have as a Link Crew leader?
Well, over the summer, we have an orientation where the freshmen come in and we kind of show them around the school. And we get to meet them and have team building activities with them. And during the school year, we have Cocos and Cram and tailgating. And during the homeroom, we have more team building activities where we just get to know them a little better.
Cool. What's been fun about Link Crew? What's your favorite part, at least?
Well, I really just like getting to know these new freshmen and just really meeting new people. I mean, it was all fun, but that was just really fun.
Cool. Well, I mean, as a Link Crew leader myself, I can say that, you know, it's a really good program, and it really helps to, you know, make the transition from middle school into high school really well. And so today, at least, you can pick up your application for Link Crew in Ms. Westner's class or Ms. Glover, and you can pick them up in the guidance office as well. But that's it for the announcements today. Thanks for joining us, Sabrina. And teachers, if you could please lead your students in the pledge and the moment of silence, and I'll see everybody on Monday. Thank you very much.